I was 3 years old when the U.S. Marshals beat down the door and got my dad. I just kept asking my mom, like, yo, where's my dad? Where is he at?